Welcome back, everybody. It's currently the next morning after all that big wood harvest. And showed you about this here. Folks, I sped time up overnight just so we can get up, you know, not make believe stuff. See here. We going to first see how much we got of the liquid. I guess this is the deal. Okay. Let's jump to our menu screen here and see what we should be here. Cows. Liquid manure. 44,118 liters. Alright, we're going to see. It's Xbox One now, folks. You're going to hit down on your left stick there. Check it out. It's filling up. Boy, this thing's got a massive wingspan, y'all. This tractor is not going to be pulling it loaded. So we're going to go ahead and detach him. So we're going to go over here. We parked the tractors there. I guess we parked them down here. Let's see here. JCB or Challenger? JCB or Challenger? Go with JCB. I said JCB. I meant the Challenger, folks. We're going to go with the Challenger. Well, this got probably the most horsepower. You know, it's not the fastest, but we need something with good flotation on the wheels there. There's a spot of grass out here. What's that doing there? All right, we're going to go ahead and hook up here. There we go. Yeah, it's already loaded too. I'm just going to pull up a little bit. Oh yeah. This thing got a good takeoff. Now, there's our little robot. I'm just going to pull in here. Oh, not supposed to really do this. Alright, that's what I just want to make sure it's 100%. Once I'm backing, we're just going to kind of pull like this right here, folks. We just want to check the wingspan on this. See how wide this sucker is. Oh my god. It's so huge. Wait a minute. That's what she said. Oh, what? Nah, I'm just kidding, folks. We can definitely cover some ground with fat. Oh yeah, hop out, check her out, hop, check her out, yep, we're checking her out, alright, wow, folks. So basically what it does is this pumps manure through these hoses, and it drops a certain amount through each one, and it just fertilizes the ground. What does it say? Engineered to work. Yeah, I imagine it does. Question is, folks, how long does it last? How long does the liquid poop last? Wow, got some good tires on there. What? Does the bone detach? It almost looks like it detaches. It's pretty neat. Wow. That's a lot of poop. Thank you, Betsy. We appreciate the poop. Oh, you're welcome. Alright, folks. Throw this thing up. And I'm starting to think the mayor ain't going to call us. Maybe I need to call him. I don't know. But, yeah. We're just going to let this thing sit. I really don't know where. Let's take her on out to the grass patcher down there. Well, it's got to take off. A fast takeoff. This park is poop right here. Because as soon as we get done chaffing the corn, we're going to... depending on how much we need, I think we're just going to do these three fields. Got this setting up here. You got the weeder there, which you probably won't need. Get that little guy going. I want to check him out. I didn't pay no attention where I go. He's actually got zero in him, folks. So he done took it, but... See, they don't need no grass right now. All the animals pretty much fine, except for the cows. And they're kind of okay for now. We're up to 20 cows, 64 pigs, and 22 sheep. We need more sheep, folks. That's pretty much the easy money right there with the grass and water. That's all we need for. Bada bing, bada boom, you know? Oh, I wish I quit saying that. Yeah. Is that all with tractors we got? Pretty much, except for that. Alright, folks. I pretty much got all these in line. Ooh, we need to turn our lights off. Daytime now. I thought they go off during the day. Don't know, folks. We had a lot of trouble last episode with that daggum wood chipper. The only thing I can think of what it might have been. They turn off floodlight. Only thing I could think of what it might have been was all those stumps down through there. Yes, that's right, folks. That's a lot of stumps down through there. And back in 2000, or Farming Simulator 15, this one guy told me anything over 10 stumps would cause a glitch. So I'm pretty sure it probably would be the same thing on here. Let's just go around. Whoa. Wow! Take a look at our big old pile of wood chips here. Yeah. You wanna go? Oh, yeah! Look here. I am king of the mountain. It sure does look different, folks. Look at all those trees gone. Got more grass to mow and stuff. What? Right here. Here's my truck here. Yep. Folks, I got a phone call. Hang on just a second. Hang on. I gotta answer it.
Hello, Mr. Blue. Well done, young man. You did an awesome job. You may keep the equipment as the reward, plus a time bonus reward of $500,000. Like for you to get a nice tractor, so I'm going to throw an extra $300,000 in the pot. So please get you a good tractor to farm with. Sorry, got to run. Catch you later.
Oh my God, folks. Do y'all hear that? 5 and 3 is what? 800,000? What? Whoa. Now watch what I'm doing. I'm too excited. And I just can't hide it. Woo! Let's go up here and check our bank, folks. Woo! What tractor shall we get, huh? I am so excited! Woo! Come on, folks. Move out of the way. Move out of the way. I got to go to the bank. This is my... Ah! Oops. That's probably about 100K of damages. Yeah. Folks, we got to get cutting our corn. Where's our bank at? Right on down here. All right, folks. Here we go. Oh, wait. We're $17,862 in debt. So that's, oh, man. What's in my bank account now? Let's see here. Okay. All right, folks, here we go. Are you ready? Here we go. Time to get the money. Oh, okay. I'm going to stop. Here we go. Whoa, folks. That was in there. At minus 17,000, whatever it was, it is now $782,015. All right, folks, we got a problem. Let's see here. I'll show you. Let's go here, right here. Three slots is zero. So we can't buy a tractor right now, folks. We got the money. And daggum, skippy, howhoo, whatever you all say, collar, or whatever. We're going to get a tractor like the mayor said. Folks, we really need it. We really do. Why? We need this good tractor. That much money, we can buy the biggest one we want to. What do y'all think? One of those that swivels in the middle? Alright, let's see here. Not going to park on the wood pile one more. Alright, yeah, we got some equipment here that we don't need no more. But first, let's see how many slots we're going to need. Let's go over here to the tractors. Oh, folks. We don't want him, no. And we sure don't know, and yeah, we need that, but no. He said get a tractor to farm with. Folks, I love the Black Beauty. I don't know. The biggest motor for it is 390 horsepower, folks, right there. 390 horsepower for the Black Beauty. 37 mile an hour. We can't beat that, folks. That's fast right there. So we're going to weigh in the horsepower and the speed. I don't care about the price. We got plenty enough for it. Even if we go get, let's see. All the rest of those are pretty much the same. Just that, this, and that. We could get a track challenger. Or we could go with this guy here. Let's see. 24 miles per hour, 536 compared to, what did I say it was? 390 horsepower compared to 536, folks. Three slots, 10 slots. One slot? Really? Well, why is this one slot? I've never noticed that. Look here. Eight slots there. And then... Wait, where did I see 10 slots? Black Beauty is 10 slots. Black Beauty is 390 in horsepower. This guy here is 646, folks. But he's 24 mile an hour. Just trying to weigh out the options here, folks. What do y'all think? I love the Black Beauty, even though it ain't black. But we can go twin wheels, triple wheels. There, folks, we can go triple wheels and still have $280,000. Y'all know what I mean. 24-mile-an-hour. And only be able to use this for certain things. This guy here, we already got one of those. Uh, 646 horsepower. Folks, I hate to say it. The mayor said to get whatever tractor we wanted for the farm, or get a good tractor that we can use on the farm. There, let me change that. These here are nice. They are nice. Folks. Watro. Let's check on this guy. 400 horsepower. Main color, wheel setup, wheel weights, wide tires, twin wheels, rim color. We could go all black with 400 horsepower, 31 miles an hour. Still be a black tractor. 400 horsepower. Nine slots, though. 10 slots. See what's the 435. Folks, listen here. I'm just thinking, this in here, you get a whole lot more options as far as the tires. You can get the crawler tracks. There's only one side that's 409, 435. 31 miles an hour. And you get crawler, standard tires, wheel weights, wide tires, narrow twin wheels, and crawler tracks. Folks, I think we're going to go with this. Let's see how many slots it's got. 10 slots. Okay, we're going to keep the Case Magnum in mind. This one here is 10 slots. 3 slots. Yeah, this one would be good for pulling the cultivator. Trying to weigh out the options, folks. Uh, 390 horsepower. We can go with twin wheels or wide tires. Folks, the only reason I'm taking so much time here is we really have 435 horsepower compared to 390 and 435. And this guy here's got 400. I think I'm going to go with the Case Magnum. It's 10 slots, but you get more options with the wheels. But folks, $37 and $31. I think we're going to end up going with the Magnum. Even though it's got 10 slots, it's 7 mile an hour slower. $435. It'd be the best tractor, folks. We can mow with it, put the tracks on it, be out in the field. We can mow with it, do a lot of stuff with it. So we're going to have to eliminate 10 slots. Y'all hear that? Ah, is my turn signal still on? And how I didn't think this truck had turn signals. Look at that. Oh, heck. All that time I didn't think it had turn signals. Anyway, folks, we got to seriously do some work here. Let's see, the lights, I'm going to see how many slots they are, and they ain't going to be under here, they're going to be on miscellaneous. Oh, no, there's this one slot, they ain't going to help us. I know we don't need the Buffalo. Let's see how much the, really, oh my God. All these are one slots, folks. We had to get rid of everything here. The Terror Hammer. Let's see, the new Holland Terror Hunter. It's one slot. Really? What's taking up so many slots? Check out the animal trailer. It's only one slot. That's one slot. One slot. Probably the front loader. One slot. Let's see, it's taking 4 slots. Folks, look at there. Really? This is taking 4 slots right here, okay? And it's the baby, the second to the baby. This guy's here is the biggest, and he's only one slot. So that'd be 3 slots right there if we just trade them out. We need to do that anyway. Okay, well, All right, we're going to get rid of ones I know we don't need. I like to keep the Scorpion for a little bit, since it's only one slot. Right? It was one slot, wasn't it? Oh, I'm going. Forestry. Go over. Scorpion is one slot. Buffalo is one slot. That wood chipper is only one slot. That trailer is one slot. And that one slot. So most of everything here is one slot. So let's get a big truck. Oh man. That's one thing I want to check on is trucks. Please don't tell me. Even the big truck is one slot. The man in the Argo truck got. Okay, we're keeping both of these trucks in because they're only one slot, folks. Alright, we're going to haul the Buffalo. And check this out, folks. We bought this equipment, right? From the mayor's money, the $1 million he gave us. Be sure and check out that one episode. It's, I can't remember what episode that was. What was that? Episode 40, the phone call. Check that out. You want to watch that? And, yeah. Let's see. Make sure I don't hit nothing. But since all of our slots are full, that might be why we have a problem with the glitching that we did with the wood chips. So, having said that, yeah, that's probably why we was glitching so bad. So, we're going to take the Buffalo here, load him up, go sell him. That's right, folks. We don't have to return them. All we gotta do is go sell them. So ain't we glad that bought the equipment outright instead of leasing it? Because if we leased it, you know, yeah. All right, I'm gonna hook him back up here. I don't know if I can. Yeah, it's the only thing. I might be able to get it to ease it without falling off. The shorter the trailer, the better off we are. Alright. Alright, folks, I'll meet y'all at the shop, okay? Alright, I'm back here at the shop. Market shop, that is. I'm going to go get in the Buffalo here. Alright, we won't be needing this guy. We didn't use him the whole time, so. He would be good picking up stuff, but. Nah, we just don't need him, folks. Alright, 204,000. Woo, yeah. Sell that, baby. Making the money. I'm making the money. Rolling in the money. Oh. Okay, dokie. Yeah. Yep. Oh. Dang it. Come on now. You're kind of like backing a trailer up when you it's like that. Yeah. Oh. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Oh, ho, ho. What is it? Well, y'all daggummit. We're just going to, I know this is going to hurt the guy, but yeah. Come on. We can do this. We can do this. I know we can do this. I almost heard it. Oh, folks. That's the only thing I hate about ending the game or pausing the game while this thing's hooked. Always just hook it back up before you even leave. Trust me, it'll be worth it. Thought I had the icon pop up there. How hard to watch back in that ant. Oh, it would. Oh, I swear. Ah, you gonna get straight. Well, maybe not. I'm about to slam on my brakes. Alright, folks, I'm running out of things to do here. Let's see here. If I've done it this way, watch it turn around. Come on, give me the icon. Oh. Oh, so close, but no cigar. What? Alright, folks. I'm getting, a little tired of it. Playing the games with me. You don't like the games. You don't like games. Come on now. Mr. Blue don't like these kind of games. He's not even trying to give me an icon, but... Alright, folks, I'm sorry about that little mishap there. Elgato decided to mess up on me. Alright, I decided I didn't need 2 fuel tanks. So I was going to try to pump all the fuel out of this trailer. So I was going to go fill up the tractors and stuff. Alright, while it's filling up, I kind of want to go across something here. Alright, both of these was one slot last time we looked at them. Look at that, folks. Since we sold it, it's 9 slots. So I think once you buy something, like you buy this, you pay the 9 slots, and then any additional is 1 slot. So we're 1 slot away from having enough to get that tractor. And yeah, folks, having said that, see, he's full. We might keep this for a while, but another idea just popped in my head. Folks, we don't need 2 spots on it. One thing they're really for is just eliminate the ground at night, so. Oh. Don't tell me this again. Thing. There we go. We're going to go sell this guy. And then we should have enough to get our tractor. Along with a bunch of other stuff. Dang, I thought I turned my phone off. Turn it off. Well, don't text and drive, folks. At that matter, don't even... Mess with your phone when you're going down the road in real life. Be like Mr. Blue here running back in. So, yeah. Mr. Blue going to take a shortcut because we got speed up stuff. And see what happens when you try to speed up stuff and take a shortcut. Oh, my God. Oh, thank God for a 4-wheel drive. Woo! All right. We're going to pull in here. I'm tired of backing stuff, folks. Yeah, let's just, Hello, what's your name? You got a name? Huh? What's your name? Hey. Yeah, hey. Is that all you can say? Is that all you can say is hey? You're my type of woman if that's all you can say is hey. Wanna go out to dinner? Well, the heck with you too. She sneezed on me, folks. Hello, sir. If I wasn't your girlfriend. All right, selling one light. Ta-da! 7,700. Wasn't bad. Let's see if we got enough to get it, folks. Now, which one we want to get? He's 31 mile an hour, okay? That's quite a bit fast. And 435 horsepower. And folks, I done narrowed it down to these two here. See, what was that? 435 horsepower compared to 390. This guy here's only got 390. And I know I want a black one. I'll probably get this one later. We'll sell some more stuff. I think, folks. But we need one with a little bit better horsepower, so can't believe that's this one. See, we already bought that, so anything additional is one slot. So if that's the case, when we go upgrade a different tractor, we can buy one of these and then sell the rest of them and buy more of these and have all black beauties. But let's go have a red beauty, because wasted enough time. We're almost up to 1 million again. All right, we're going to buy him. 10 slots taken up. Make sure we get the biggest. So let's get that in there. I really don't know what I want on it for a crawler or the back tires. Standard wheel weights. Wide tires, narrow twin wheels, crawler track. We can go with the standard. Let's go with the wide tires, folks. Let's go with the wide ones. I think that would be pretty awesome right there. All right, we're going to buy it, folks. $346,000. Yes. Yay! We didn't have no hidden slots. Alright, like the mayor said, we got us another tractor. But look what we saved. Wasn't for the slots, we could buy another one. But folks, there is one thing we can do. Let's go check out this baby first before we do anything, okay? Let's get the wide tires on it. Look at the, yeah. Massive wide tires. That's going to help from keeping rutting up so bad. Case Magnum 380. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Do we need a weight for it? We can't get a weight because no more slots. Let's go inside. Oh, I love the way it sounds. Ooh. I don't like the, now that's push buttons I can understand, but if it's lights, it looked like it should have been up here somewhere. I like the double mirrors. Mirror over there, what is that, temp gauge, possible fuel gauge too. It's got a nice handle. Yeah, I like it, folks. I wish the little buddy seat there would be pushed back a little bit. That's understandable. It's a spot for your laptop, probably. And back glass should open. Heater control, stuff like that. Want to check on something. No, it didn't. It didn't have This tractor should have a setup for the front loader. But now look at it, folks. It cost us 10 slots. Now it's only going to cost us one slot to get an extra one. So you know what that means? You're right, folks. We can take... Oh, wrong button. Check out the beacons. I know everybody loves the beacons. Turn all the lights on. Ooh, nice pretty lights. Yeah. I like it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Some more of it. Nice. Ooh, got some pickup go. Stops fast. Okay. Good turning radius. All right, folks. We got to get ready. Man, we don't have no more slots, so. Oh, I am so sorry.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I almost ran out.
Hey, it's you again. Hello. Can I take you out to dinner? Hi, yeah. Hello and hi, okay. Can I get anything else out of you? Hello. You remind me of somebody. Who do you remind me of? Oh, you dirty dog.
Hey, man, is that your woman? Hey, I'm talking to you, mister. Yeah, hello.
Oh, the people of Goldcrest Valley. All they say is hello and hi. Not a single... Well, you gotta keep it PG-13. Alright, folks, let's see here. Trying to think where I can park it. Let's take it down here, park it on a shed. Wait a minute. I thought... Got a load of weddings. Oh man, I thought we had that. Well, we do have that, don't we? That's probably why it's one slot. Wow. That wasn't that idea. Alright, folks, we got to, seriously get on the ball. I'm trying to think where our four gray trailers at, because we're going to need them. Just going to park this bad boy out of here for a time being. We're going to go ahead and hook up to him. Turn our lights and beacons on. And we're going to go ahead and get over here to where we're going to start at. Well, probably that's going to start off as me. I like to get... a couple more slots open for this guy here. We could lease a least another one of these. And have two running. And but it'd just be me right now. I can hire a worker and go along beside the great treasures. We'll be going through a lot of equipment here. Now, I know I don't see him nowhere. I don't see him nowhere. Well, while I'm here, I'm going to take this a tiny bit. And I don't know how low they are. We probably won't start this episode, folks. We might get into it, but let's see. Actually, the sheeps are good. Cows need some corn. I mean, the pigs need some corn. And the cows needs some more grass. All right. Now I'm gonna park this guy here. This guy's got the back attacher. I think I know where our trailers are at, and there's not a truck or vehicle around. Also, folks, let's see. Oh, I missed my turn. Let's see. Yeah, today. You'll be watching this Saturday. There's our trailers. You'll be watching this Saturday. So, I'm going to go ahead and tell y'all. The mod for Friday is pretty awesome. It's going to take a lot of getting used to. Let's see. We still got barley. We still got barley. Let's see. But anyway, there's a mod map come out for Xbox One. We didn't get the, what is it called? 4K Ultra. The, you know, what's high quality 4K. We didn't get that mod. The PS4 got that. The Xbox One got the, ain't nothing good right now. The Xbox One ended up getting the Chillington 17 map. I think that's how you say it. But anyway, they got a new map, so yeah, it's down. If y'all ain't seen it already, you need to go check it out. It's pretty awesome. You own a little bit more fields, even on hard. And it looks small, folks. It's not for big machinery the way it looks. Now, you start out with a combine, a tractor, and a pickup truck. Yeah. I didn't really play with it too much. Wasn't feeling good at the time. And that's another thing. From the time I started, beginning of this video, I was feeling great. It was... See, this Saturday, it was actually Thursday night when I started this. And then getting bits and clips together and, you know, done the little phone call thing for y'all and whatnot. And Now, I'm going to park these here, but we're going to take our new tractor and use these folks. That way, I won't put strain on our truck. It's pretty much our transport truck, anyway. Anyway, yeah. Sorry about that. From Thursday night. Which actually it pretty much started at the Christmas parade for Luxor. I was feeling good right before that, by hour before that. I don't want to say too much about what caused it, because I'm afraid I hurt somebody's feelings. But, yeah, I don't think she'll watch YouTube anyway. And it's not the person to watch it. But anyway, if I hurt your feelings, you see this, I'm sorry in advance. But I think the walnuts that this lady gave my mom, we received about 10 2-pound bags of walnuts. This is my fault. I know. Go ahead and scold me. Leave in the comments. Hashtag stupid butt. But, yeah, folks. I just ate way too many walnuts. Now, they're not. They're walnuts, but when you buy them from the store, they're, you know, kind of white looking. And these here had, I don't know, they got like, I guess they're older walnuts. Another one of my friends told me I need to get some cooking oil or something. Put the walnuts in there, kind of roast them a little bit. And they'll bring back the fresh taste of them. But, I've been eating them a lot. I probably done ate like 3 bags of them just by myself in the past couple of days. And I already had a bad stomach. You know, I'm trying to keep this not as gross as I usually would say it, but yeah. Let's put it this way, number 2 was like Niagara Falls, Friday night, and today I'm a little bit better. I stayed up all night last night going to the bathroom. Yeah. I'm just not really into it right now. So I'm kind of struggling trying to get this out. Still got about 9, 10, 11, 12 minutes, somewhat in there. I don't know, I thought he was going to turn. Hey, there's Betsy, Lucy, and Gizmo. Hey, Betsy and Susie. Whatever, Gizmo. Right back at you. But yeah. It's my fault. That's all I can say. Nobody's fault but mine. But I love walnuts. But also pecans or pecans. I hear a lot of people say pecans. I'm like, what the heck is that? Pecans is my number one. Okay, that's on the map. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. Look right there by the sign. Sign on the highway there. I thought the Elgato was messing up again. All I can say is, Giants, y'all have a lot of bugs left in this game. I would have released it this soon. So, fold corn. Oh, I'm on front. Hype out. And hire a worker. Watch this guy take off before I get ready. Hey, wait up, mister. Alright, I gotta stay up and keep my cruise control set too. Whoa, too far down. Should be about 6 miles an hour. Alright, folks, we are chaffing. We are chaffing. So, yeah, this is probably going to be pretty much what we're going to be doing from here on out. And it's probably going to be boring. I hope not. I'm going to try and make it interesting on the next episode that's coming, you know. It should be Sunday. I got back with Scuba Charlie. Told him I needed his phone number for Skype. Folks, we're going to try multiplayer again. And I'm also going to try a live stream. Don't know when yet, but it's going to be on a new map. That Chiliton? Whatever how you pronounce it, 17. I'm going to try to do a live stream on that map to get it started. It's going to be rough with four trailers behind me. We're going to see if this tractor does it. If this tractor does it, we're going to buy two or three more of them, return a couple of the others. All right, we got one trailer full. Folks, this should really fill us up. But like I said, I'm going to try to get my son and Scuba Charlie back in on this and have two or three people in here with me to do this corn harvest. Don't hold me to it now. I said I'm going to try. We know what we ran into last time. I think if we had Skype, we might can hear Charlie better. We can hear my son better because he's right here with me, sitting beside me on the other Xbox. And I got thinking about it, you know, that might be what's hurting me. Two Xboxes running, right? They're both, how can I say, online. They're both going out to the server. So, as, yeah. I might see what I can do about getting another line hooked up or something. Oh, that's going to cost an arm and a leg. I know it is, having two internet connections to the house here. But, folks, that's what I need that money for. You know, I'm not asking or begging for the money, but if y'all want to see some brighter things in the future, if I had some money rolling in off these videos, I'd get a second internet connection just so I can do multiplayer. But maybe when y'all watching this, I will be actually gone out of town. Today's Friday. On my part, y'all will see this Saturday. So I try to talk like it's Saturday to keep the confusion down. But I just want to be honest with y'all and let y'all know these are recorded a couple days in advance.
like Thursday's episode that y'all watched.
When was Thursday? That Thursday, episode 41.
Actually, episode 40 and 41 was recorded in advance. Way in advance. I was doing that Monday. And that was Wednesday and Thursday's video, so. Yeah. That's how it goes, folks. You know, you run into boo-boos and stuff. And that's about the only way you can actually resolve them is to record in advance. That way you have time to edit and do whatever you need to do to get it fixed. But I hope y'all enjoy watching these. Now, I enjoy having y'all here watching me, being part of my community. Y'all, if it wasn't for y'all, it'd be boring, you know. Just the thought of thinking of talking to myself, and, you know, at first it was kind of awkward, but now I'm starting to get used to it, because I'm actually pretending that I'm talking to y'all instead of just the camera. Well, actually computer screen right now, but you know what I mean about my vlogging and stuff. Also, I do have the Luxor Christmas Parade up. I done a few little add-ons to it to kind of spruce it up a little bit. Hope y'all don't mind. But, yeah, got Blivals and Luxor's out. Osceola canceled theirs, and I think that'd be the December the 22nd. So keep a watch out for that. I don't know about Manila yet. I just hope they don't have it same time as Osceola. I'm going to try to get those two parades for y'all. So that'll be kind of like my little Christmas parade playlist deal. And then, yeah. Folks, this is... When I come out to the end, I'm going to go ahead and dump, but that's four trailers right there. That's four trailers worth of corn, chaff. I like 3% from being full. I guess I can go ahead and go back. That way we'll get the full amount, less travel. I'm coming, little guy. Jason. Yeah, Jason's going to be driving our chaffer. We almost there, folks. And we're there. Alright, that's it. Well, I'm going to leave this cruise. Actually, I'm going to turn this cruise down to 3 mile an hour. And if you've been watching my videos all the way through, y'all know why I turned it to 3. It'll help fill the bunkers up. Which I wish I didn't mess up like I did last time. But we're going to go dump these, and we're going to call it quits for the day on this episode. Like I said, this will be out Saturday for y'all. It's actually 12 o'clock Friday, my time. Folks, I'm just going to do, I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and try all four trailers. No, it's not going to turn out right. I'm just going to do one trailer at a time. Gotta remember, have it on the back trailer. If you got to wait. I'm going to unload here. And hopefully,
And don't look like it did, but I was going to say, hopefully it's smooth this thing out, son. Oh, yeah, it's got a good turning radius. I like it. Oh, I'm going to detach the trailer here. Go grab another one. Just going to keep lining them up like that. Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and try two just to see what it does. Get started on this line here. It should open the one I want. I hope so. I'm hoping to smooth this out too. If I go slow enough, it should fill up the gaps. Alright folks, right there we're at one quit is where I want to start this other one. Somewhere right in there. I don't want to cause too big of a hill. It's somewhat working. Yeah, see, it's somewhat leveled out a little bit. Not much, but all right, we got to manually put our trailers back down. And we're going to come right here behind this one. Just drop it like that. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Trying to... Oh, yeah, he done got it. A little buddy dude there. There we go. Pull them up just a little bit. Disconnect. Oh, yeah. It's going to take a while, folks, but like I said, maybe the next episode, we'll come in here, we'll have Scuba Charlie, Zombie Slayer, all of them up in the house. And go from there. What's this material? I actually increased my speed. And I want to try a little bit faster. See what that looks like. Alright. Ooh, that's a lot of controls. Oh, no, no, no. I don't hear no music, so it shouldn't mess up. I like the option of unload here because you can actually leave your trailers up and you can pretend you wash them out and stuff that way. Alright folks, while I'm here, if I can get this right, we're gonna try this tractor out on this thing here. I want to see if I can get this stuff to smooth up a little bit. Probably going to mess it up a lot. But what you want to do, turn your cruise all the way down to one. Yes, all the way down to one. Actually, I'm going to turn mine down to zero. And go ahead and higher. Well, not higher, but as you can see here, I'm going to kind of just zoom in a little bit. Try to push some of this up away and start easing up on the thing here. I'm going to grab me a bite right here. And then as the wheels start raising, you want to start lowering. Okay. Houston, do we have a problem here? Okay, I got it all the way down and it's not doing that, folks. Yeah, that's all the way down right there. Kind of lifting up on it stuff and trying to hang, but the bucket's not loading none like it did. And it's not smoothing it out. I guess that was a bust. All right. We might just take and sell this thing, folks, because we really don't need it. We don't even use it up here. And last time we used it, it really, really caused problems. Wow. Now that's rough. See, folks, as it gets fuller and fuller, the compacting process slows down. Yeah. But anyway, folks, you've been watching Farming Simulator 17. I'll grab some then. Farming Simulator 17 here at Goldcrest Valley. And your own Mr. Blue Farms. Would say your host with the most, but not really. Just a little bit of something, a whole lot of nothing. But please, please hit that like button, subscribe. Also, I gained two more subscribers, folks. Thank you out there, the ones that subscribe to me. I appreciate it. I don't have time in this video. But in the next episode, I will do the shout-outs of those new subscribers. And, yeah, like I said, I want to thank y'all for doing that because it helps grow my community. I'm up to 24 subscribers. I'm one subscriber away from being half of where I need to be. So never know, folks. I might actually get my wish. I like to have 50 subscribers by end of December. Yes, folks. I want to start the new year with 50 subscribers. When I reach 100 subscribers, I might do a little side video. Me getting a pie in the face or something. Really don't know what it's going to be yet. But it will be fun to watch. I'll try to make it that for sure. But yeah, folks, that's it. We got to get off here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe if you ain't done it already. Turn on those push notifications. And folks, like I said, and always will say, hopefully, God bless you. God bless everybody. Y'all have a very, very good day. And if I don't see you no more, have a very Merry Christmas, folks. All right. And a Happy New Year. I hope I see you again before then, which I should see you tomorrow. Not planning on going nowhere, but just in case, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. I'm going to sell this, folks. And, yeah. I might go through and get a few more things situated, like do some upgrades or something. But yeah. But folks, I gotta get off here. I am seriously out of time. We got a lot of money to spend somehow. So yeah. Alright, folks. I'll see you later. Bye.